unlocks two major technology heists in 2 days.
That leaves one question. Where's Rhino?
Cat!
Well, if it ain't Bug Boy!
Oh boy, Spidey fans, Black Cat is out. Rhino's looking to take Spidey down as well.
Hey, that is expensive equipment. Rhino Burgers coming up. Hey, did you get a charge out of that? Hey, that is expensive equipment. Whoa! Hey, did you get a charge out of that?
Spider-Sense TV. Oh, the boys in blue again. Better hide. Best seat in the house. Octavius, what's he doing here?
Please, stand back, officer. Allow me.
Doc Ock helping the police? Maybe he is reformed.
Ock's taking care of Rhino. I need to find out what happened to Black Cat.
This is a job for Peter Parker, not Spider-Man.
Hey, wait! Cat! Cat, it's Peter!
Peter! Gotta help me. Not really, Paraman.
Perfect.
Joke. Don't worry. Nothing's broken. Except my spine. A few ribs. Maybe everything else. Ow. No, he's about to fall. I guess there's no such thing as a slow day when you're a big-time superhero. How about a guy dressed up like a teddy bear who gives hugs? How about that, huh? Just once, a huggy bear instead of a big rhino or a scorpion. My pinky hurts. Not to worry. This is a job for your friendly neighborhood Spider-Man.
They're gonna fall.
Wet cement, big crazy guy, wrecking ball. This gives me an idea.
Deseros, my planets! Deseros, my planets! Deseros, my planets!
I should get his attention.
cement, big crazy guy, wrecking ball. This gives me an idea.
Deceros, my Cornus!
Maybe if I jump on his back and beat on him.
I will destroy you!
Are my feet still attached? And you smell, too. Here goes nothing. That had to hurt. Statement, and I applaud you for it. You practice falling down, and I'll be right over there to help. The electricity gone. Yeah, I can hurt this guy. Trask. Trask? Why does that name seem so familiar?
Avenger, my diminutive corpus will not withstand your contumelious defeasance.
Not with the big words again.
Time to abscond, this locus.
Ow! Must have taken a nastier beating than I thought. My brain feels like it wants to climb out of my skull.
It's feeding time! Get up! I'm just getting started!
Maybe next time, you should try running away!
First Scorpion, and now Rhino. Well, starting to scrape the bottom of the old villain barrel, eh? Who's next? Hypno Hustler?
I'll Hypno Hustle you!
Oh, good comeback.
Mighty Man, gonna go back! Still, so I can pop you one. Somebody was talking in my head. Know who it was? I want to pop up one.
Sorry, can't help. I've got enough psychopath sidekicks as it is.
Ah, come on.
All right,
Egypt next.
Egypt? What's Egypt?
Little man.
I'd love to chew the fat more, but really, with your vocab, that'd take 90 seconds tops, so...
Shut up, punk!
Careful when you charge a bank, because trust me, the bank will charge you more.
I said, shut up!
Thank you.
could say something clever right now, but I think you cracked all my ribs. I'd rather just breathe. Actually, it hurts to breathe, too. So maybe I'll just hold my... Whoa!
Hey! You're supposed to be asleep!
Like webbing in your face?
you come after me here. I just want to be left alone.
I suppose I must do everything myself.
Pick on someone your own size, Rhino.
There is no one my size, Polk.
Or maybe we could just talk it out. Rhino, what's with the team up? Thought you were alone.
Means and ends, Polk. All of Nightwing means and ends.
For these particular means.
Freedom! Yeah. True freedom! No more youth! No more title!
This up.
Never send an 8-ton infant to do a man's job. Let's finish this.
Oh, Scorp, love you, but you do know it's really cut in, right?
What were you gonna do if I didn't show up? Beg him to give up?
Yes, Duncan, that is exactly what I would have done.
Like an old married couple, you two.
Keep talking to me.
I'll take care of you after I finish the fight.
So you guys and our team, huh? You haven't been yet? The scary six and a dirty half dozen?
How about the we murder Spider-Man and used his corpse for a blanket?
Gargan, please, you embarrass yourself.
Oh,
get him, idiot! Get him! Calm down and help!
just you, Scorpion.
Muddy. Gargan has no principle. He tries to bluff.
Untrue.
We could just stop now, you know. I won't tell anybody.
Then leave your skull uncrushed.
Do you know what Octavius will do if he finds out you failed?
I failed?
Yes, you, freak show!
A little force together time might help you boys learn to play nice.
He's a weak-minded... Oh!
Hey, Jonah! Looking good! Very festive!
Menace! A feckless, treacherous, unhinged menace! Get out of here! Right here! Yeah.
Hey, Mom! Yeah, coconut milk. Still trying to find it. It's been kind of, an adventure.
Are you running?
Sorry. I'm trying to catch a train.
Mira, amigo. Ya has mentido. Grab the milk and hurry home, please.
Sí, ma. Te quiero mucho.
Yo también te quiero.
Now or never, Miles. We gotta stop him. On my way. We gotta bring him down fast. Yeah. Yeah, what do we do?
Let us raise temperature.
Are you okay? No. No, no, no!
I'm okay. I've got him. Headed your way. Be ready.
Okay. Yeah.
on, man. Hang on. Spider-Man, you good?
Exchange for new.
Oh.
This one will do.
Miles, get out of here. Back the hell?
Response team dispatched. Sit tight, Helix 2.
Pete, I'm sorry, man. I didn't mean to.
It's okay. We got this. Just need to contain it before... before that happens.
Hello, Time Spiders.
contained. Can't let Pete down. I need to get this under control.
Whoa, great arm. You ever pitch? Seriously, you're AAA easy. Whole new career just waiting for you.
Man, he's too good.
Get the hell out of the streets, Spider-Man.
Honestly, kind of terrifying.
Christmas in New York.
Love this town.
Never see the big guy up close like this. Freaking nuts.
He's a work of art, all right.
Not the phrase I use.
He's a weak-minded...
Oh! Hey, Jonah! Looking good!
Very festive!
Menace! A feckless, treacherous, unhinged menace! Gerard!
Right
here!
Mijo, ¿dónde está? It's getting late.
Hey, Mom! Yeah, Coconut Man. Still trying to find it. Been kind of, an adventure.
Are you... running?
Yeah, sorry. I'm trying to catch a train.
Mira, mijo. No seas mentiroso. Grab the milk and hurry home, please.
Sí, ma. Te quiero mucho.
Yo también te quiero.
Now or never, Miles. We gotta stop him.
On my way.
We gotta bring him down fast.
Yeah, what do we do?
Let us raise temperature!
Oh, bad, bad, very bad!
Ah.
you okay?
No.
No, no, no! I'm okay. I've got him. Headed your way. Be ready.
Okay. Yeah. Might, need a minute.
To exchange for new one.
Oh.
This one will do.
Miles, get out of here. Jack, the hell?
Ugh!
You alive?
Kinda.
Guys? Wow, just... wow. Simon Krieger, head of R&D at Roxxon Energy. Pleasure to meet you.
You too. Sorry. I think our ball landed in your yard.
No. Actually did us a favor. We just bought the place. We're planning to tear it down for a build. But looks like you beat us to it. I wanted to thank you. Both of you. Taking down Rhino? Solo? You are going places, bud.
Thanks. But he's still dangerous.
Nah, we'll hold him for the police. You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill until something like this happens. Nope. Duty calls. Hey, really great to meet you both. Future's looking bright.
Hello.
Hey.
He's right. Yeah. Let's clear out. Let the police do their job.
Yeah. Yeah, okay.
Bioelectricity. Wow. Gotta be honest, little jealous.
Hey.
You like my new color? Immune to your little... Zappy Pops.
Zappy Pops? Come on, man.
Now, we finish this!
Go for a ride! We need to break his armor!
No! You are merciful. I will give you good game.
A good game? Compliment. Running electricity through my body. Pretty weird.
You cannot sting me through this suit!
die. That's not how this works.
And that is why you will lose. Roxanne.
Now!
Wait. Just make sure he doesn't do anything. I'll be right back. Krieger Zato shut Roxxon down. The right way.
You know, Krieger told me how your brother died. Very amusing.
Shut up.
He also told me it was your fault.
Krieger updated the reactor. Tried to supercharge it to make his deadline. If Finn goes through with her plan... Oh my god. Harlan.
You watched him die. Helpless.
No, no, no!
Go to hell.
Family's dead.
Genki, I need help.
I'm gonna go grab a washcloth, some antibiotics.
Someone your own size, Rhino.
There is no one my size, Hulk.
Or maybe we could just talk it out. Rhino, what's with the team up? Thought you were a loner.
All of life is me today.
So what's the end for these particular means?
Freedom! Oh, freedom! No more you! No more Rhino!
So distinctive.
Be thankful, Pook. You, I make less trouble for you. I am almost sorry to destroy your tiny face.
Okay, Rhino. Let's wrap this up.
Never send an 8-ton infant to do a man's job. Let's finish this.
Oh, Scorps, love you, but you do know it's rude to cut in, right?
What were you gonna do? Beg him to give up?
Yes, Gargan, that is exactly what I would have done.
Ah, like an old married couple, you two.
Huh?
dirty half dozen?
How about we murder the Spider-Man
for a blank?
Sergeant, please, you embarrass yourself. Move it, Gorgon!
Particular lesson. Thanks.
Do you know what Octavius will do if he finds out you failed?
I failed?
Didn't I hear you took a poetry class in the raft?
Freak
like
show.
A therapy thing? A little forced together time might help you boys learn to play nice. All right, Yuri, that's four down. Just Octavius and Lee.